Now, away from that,
one of the political front runners in Ondo State, Otumba Babatunde Akinboye, has frowned at the high tuition payable in tertiary institutions in Ondo State and Nigeria at large. Otumba Akinboye said this while having a chat with journalists in Okitipupa in the southern senatorial district of Ondo State on his intention to run for the governorship race in 2020. He said it is disheartening that while some countries in Africa are declaring free education, tuitions are being increased in Nigeria, thereby making it difficult for indigent students to cope.
Free education from primary to university. I see no reason why we cannot do that in Nigeria, especially in Ondo State. The only thing we know how to do in Ondo State is for us to read book, to learn, because we love reading, we like to learn.
Speaking further, Otumba Akinboye charged handlers of Ondo State Government Affairs to Development, the coastline for maritime activities, as a catalyst to attract investors and boost the socio-economic status of the state.
Develop Ondo State in that area. A lot of multi-billionaires will bring their investment to Ondo State to live, because you are flying into 147th shoreline, you are standing a kilometer of shoreline. That means you can have a new Ondo State there.
Now, moving on.